going around there?
I am with you.
All clear. Now to find a way out of here. Right. Back to it. Let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Thank you.
getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch
Come
up to the other.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Blocked us again.
The big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs? Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this? Yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey!
Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass. That's our way back in.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Thank you.
Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
I've got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give her a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room, place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. How's the stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit, I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Nothing to climb on this side.
Fraser, we can jump to the platform from here. There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool. Aha! Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one.
And I've got this one.
Teamwork! Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh! We'd better get a move on. Come to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Hey, now.
Grab onto something.
Okay, steady. Oh. And we're good. What's up there?
Just don't get us killed.
Not up to me.
Water.
Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the hen.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. There's another crank up ahead. Damn, that's crazy.
Are you doing that?
No, the statue's come to life.
That's what I thought.
Whoa! I gotta move. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Sala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Ah, here we go.
That thing it's holding. It's a prism. You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
Ugh.